It is with deep sadness that we announce the passing of Frances Yard, better known as Miss Babes of Lakudu, Waterworks Road. She was 87 years old. She passed away at the Victoria Hospital on Friday 6 December 2013 at 5:40 a.m. She was a past vendor of the Castries Market and a past member of the Central Castries Mothers and Fathers Group and a stalwart supporter of the St. Lucia Labour Party. Left to mourn seven children, Noel Yard of Sanssouci, Malcolm Yard, better known as Malachi, residing in England, Andrew Yard of Lakudu, Waterworks Road, Andrea Yard of Waterworks Road, Rachel Yard of Rose Hill, Stephen Yard, better known as No Brain of Bishop's Gap, Marshall, Leah Yard of Lower Waterworks Road, two adopted children, Annette Marshall, also known as Miss Baba of Waterworks Road, Jacinta Hunt and family of Cedars. Grandchildren, Yasmin James of Timon, Alden Yard of Sanssouci and family, Wanda Yard, also her godchild, Harlan Yard, also known as Tutio, both of Waterworks Road, Elora Similier and family, Kamaria Similier and family, both of Roseau, Ikima Yard and family of Rose Hill, Yannicka Yard of Kako, Leanne Yard, Leron Lewis, also known as Chubb, Lomani Lewis, all of Waterworks Road, Zania Plummer of Marisol, Isaac Shah of Eastwinds and family, Daniel Shah of Eastwinds and family, Menin Jean Didier and family of England, Binage Yard Charles and family of New York, Alana Yard Charles of New York, Lumar Yard Chalry and family, Tisa Yard and family, Menin Francis Yard and family, Tinani Yard and family, all of London, England. Many great-grandchildren including Lornell John, Jonel O'Killier, Celan Francis, Xavi Gideon, Amy Antoine, Saisha Yard, Tanaj Paul and Wissam Augustine, one brother, Leslie Yard of LaPelle, Denry and family, four sisters, Noelisa Yard of the New CDC Apartments, Darling Road and family, Mrs. Iluna Rampali, residing in Martinique and family, Daphne Yard, also known as Gaffey of Sanssouci and family, Gloriana Yard, also known as Dolly of Texas and family, one brother-in-law, Marcel Rampali of Martinique, numerous nieces, nephews, grandnieces and grandnephew, including the family of a deceased sister, Elry Roberts, and also the family of a deceased brother, Eric Yard. Her godchildren including Rosalind Yard of the Trophy Center and family. Many cousins including Norma Gringer of New Village and family. Sybil Alexander of Coolytown and family. Cousin Petty of Jackmel and family. Sons-in-law Francis Lewis, better known as Chung, of Lower Waterworks Road. Gregory James, better known as Ginger of Rose Hill. Gregory Chandler, also known as Mam, of Waterworks Road. Also left to mourn, the Yard family of Bagatelle, Souffre, Lavery, other parts of St. Lucia and abroad, the Raphael family of Jackmel, the Papius family of Jackmel, the Springer family of Castries, members of the Castries Central Mothers and Fathers Group, Archdeacon Randolph Evelyn and the Congregation of the Holy Trinity Anglican Church, members of the St. Lucia Labour Party, close family friends, Catherine Isaac of Diramo, Desmond Ugis, also known as Greg and family, Tenia Shabatis of Waterworks Road, the small family of Bocage, Martha LaForce and family, Mr. Ellis of Waterworks Road, Peter Asso and family, the Pierre family, formerly of Waterworks Road, her friends and neighbors of Waterworks Road, Miss Eileen, Miss Alma, Ma Paris, Ma Doy, Mr. Richmond, Ma Jo, Miss Anselma, Ma Branch and their families, the Ravino family, the Ferrier family, Deborah Leo and family, Eustace Henry, also known as Yellow, Vera and Butcher of Waterworks Road, and many other relatives and friends, both here and abroad, too numerous to mention. The funeral service of the late Frances Yard, also known as Miss Babes, will take place at the Holy Trinity Anglican Church on Friday, 20th December 2013, at 2:30 p.m. The body will then be interred at the Anglican Cemetery. The body now lies at the Craigs Funeral Home at Vidbutai. May she rest in peace.